just my own piece. I think it's on your programs too. I was born here and I was raised in Istanbul, Turkey. My father was a retired architect, and when he retired, he bought a farm. No, he's alive still. God bless him. The first part, the prelude, is my memories raising in the farm in Dardanelles, right on the coast of Dardanelles. We were surrounded by beautiful nature, forest, and this is just the feelings I had about the sea and the wind, just the beautiful nature. The second part is a lullaby. Some people said to me that it sounds too seductive to be a lullaby. But I meant it as a lullaby. A Turkish, maybe mother would sing to their son or daughter. And the third one is the village dance.
Thank you.